The Sustainable Development Goals provide a wonderful opportunity to have renewed focus on the children's rights. Because if you look at all the underlying key performance indicators to the 17 global goals, actually 44 of them are relating to the conditions of children around the world. So children are very much part of the agenda and the focus that is needed to actually make the Sustainable Development Goals by 2030. So I think the goals are great leverage for children's rights. And I know already by now that many companies are taking the opportunity to do a renewed focus on children because they see how clearly they run through the Sustainable Development Goals as a red line. The Sustainable Development Goals is a huge agenda for the world. It's a wonderful lighthouse that governments, companies, civil society, we as citizens can aim for. But it's also a huge challenge, and we will all have to work together to make it possible. And at this moment, we have less than 4,500 days left. So it's great to be here at the Global Child Forum. And here, how many people are talking about creating a movement for children's rights that is again part of a movement for the Sustainable Development Goals? And I really feel that more and more people across the world are really getting together to create this world where no one is left behind. Maybe the most important thing at all to reach the Sustainable Development Goal is personal leadership from many people across the world, particularly in the business sector. We need CEOs that take leadership, preferably a moral leadership, where they make it, how should I say, the cause of their business to help create a better world, to turn risks into opportunities, and to really use the Sustainable Development Goals as inspiration for new innovation. And I think leadership in terms of children's rights is something many business leaders have because most have children themselves. So it's very easy to identify with all of us wanting to create a world that is built on rights for children and listening to the voice of children and involving children in creating the world that we all want.